Greetings to everyone watching us live. I thank you people for welcoming me in your midst and in this country. My name is Ignatius Chris. I'm a born Cameroonian and I'm residing in the southwest region of Cameroon. I am a gospel artist in that country. I'm so grateful to be here and being under the umbrella of the Almighty God. It has always been my privilege to serve God with all my heart, with honor and dignity. About my marital status, I am single but engaged with my fiance, looking forward for my wedding that will be coming on soon. I'm glad to announce it here as you guys will join me for the celebration. So I'm so happy to be here. Thank you guys. Concerning my music career, even though it has not been easy from the beginning, but I really thank God. You know, in anything in life that you are doing, when you put God in front, you see that everything you are doing becomes easy. But in life, when you are doing something without the help of God, without the hand of God in it, you always find it difficulties. But I believe under the grace of my God, the grace that is covering me, with God behind me, everything is working out smoothly. I'm really enjoying my music career. It is really booming on my side. I really give thanks to all my fans back here in Cameroon, especially to you guys in Rwanda, Nigeria, Kenya. You people have been doing wonderful in my life, and I really thank you people for your support, and I pray that God Almighty continue to guide and protect you people. As you continue to pray for me and I pray for you, that's how we keep on expanding the kingdom of God through ministration. Always stay blessed and stay safe, because when you have God with you, everything work out smoothly in your life. Concerning the gospel music in Cameroon and in West Africa, I will start with my own country. When you talk about gospel music in Cameroon, it's really good. Cameroon is the land of glory, the land of peace. I so much enjoy the way I see Christians, they live their life back here in Cameroon, and the way they love doing the work of God. You see, everyone is struggling to be a minister, everyone is struggling to be an evangelist, to see how we can bring more people into the kingdom of God through singing ministration, because it is a desire for us to see that we evangelize through singing ministration, because through singing, many people can hear from your voice and have a change and have a touch of their heart that there is a God that never sleeps, there is a God that never lies. So through singing ministration, I'm seeing a lot of Cameroonians engaging yourself in singing ministration, and that's always been great. And I'm happy seeing young people that are growing up with the same spirit like me, to see how we can serve God faithfully. Concerning West Africa, when we talk about gospel music in West Africa, I think in West Africa is doing best in concerning Africa, because when we look at Nigeria is topping the rank in Africa when it comes to like gospel music, and Nigeria is in West Africa. So I'm really happy to see West African people engaging yourself in singing ministry. So I'm really thanking everybody. I must tell you guys that singing in West Africa is just the best. Gospel music is just the best. You can have every kind of music you want to have concerning gospel in West Africa. I just want to thank my fellow colleagues here in Cameroon, Nigeria, Ghana, Benin. I'm just so excited with them, because they are really making West Africa the best. Yeah, concerning making money in gospel music, my first aim of being an artist, as a gospel artist, my main aim was not to make money. My desire was to preach through my singing ministration and to see how I can win more souls into the kingdom of God. Money can come after, but the main issue is that the message you are passing across, let it touch the heart of many that are out there watching at you. If you are doing gospel music because of money, you end up losing. But if you are doing it because you desire it, because you heard it from God before doing it, it will extend to other countries. Nations that have never heard you will hear about you if you are doing it to glorify God. But if you are doing it out of money, you will end up losing, as I said earlier. So I don't really think singing gospel music is making you to have money. It is God that will take you to that level, that will bring money into your singing career. It's not you that you put your mind there. My first desire was to see how I can serve God faithfully through singing ministration. That is it. My role model in gospel music is Jimmy Samis. I love him so much. He's a man of integrity. His ministration is so wonderful. When I listen to his songs, I feel like crying, because what is really happening in the world, you hear him singing, and when you listen to Jimmy Samis, his messages is always transparent. I love him so much. That's my role model in my music career, and I pray that God should continue to inspire him more as he continues to release more albums that will bless me, bless my family, bless the world, and bless Africa. Thank you. Yeah, I'm a gospel music lover, so there is no part of the country that I don't like to see gospel music. So far I hear it is a gospel music, I must listen the music to the end. Concerning about East Africa, I love the way they sing, their style of music. I always enjoy them. Like one lady I can remember by Rose, she sings very well. Also Sister Rachel is my very good friend. She resides in Rwanda. So I love the way they sing. They sing very well. I'm so always excited when I listen to music from East Africa, especially in Rwanda. I love the Rwanda people. I love the way they are singing. I love the way they hold God, because the way they do things in the kingdom, I'm so always excited, because I have many Rwanda people in African gospel artists. So when I see the Rwanda gospel artists, the way they communicate, the way they do their things in the group, I'm so always excited. I want to say God should bless Sister Rachel, because she has been doing so wonderful. And I love the way she is singing. And to other artists in Rwanda, guys should keep up doing the things of God, because God is never too late. He's not sleeping. As we are watching on him, waiting on him, so shall he continue to do more in our lives. So the East African people, especially those in Rwanda, let's rise up to continue to minister in the glory of God. Thank you. My best song that I like is a song titled By Your Grace. I love this song so much, because before I sang this song, it was an incident that happened to me and in my family, that it was only by the grace of God that we will survive. And living today also, for me, is by the grace of God. It is not by my power, it's not by my strength, it's not by my handsomeness, or it's not by you that I'm talking to you that has made me to be alive today. But I believe it is by the grace of God that is making us to be alive today. So the song, I'll just give a short run of the song. It's by your grace, Lord. By your grace, Lord. It's by your grace, Lord, that we are living today. So that is the song. I love the song so much. Concerning about my future project. Yeah. Concerning my future project, I'm believing God so much mighty that he's going to do something special, because I'm about bringing us something powerful that I believe and I know that with my God, he is going to shake the world, that the world will shake from these two tracks I want to release now. The first one is titled My Destiny. My destiny belongs to God, and I'm you that I'm talking to you. If you believe that your destiny belongs to Jesus, he alone will deliver your destiny in your hands at the right time. So with this strong, with this particular song, that when it will be released, you yourself, you will know that Him, Jehovah, is doing something mightily in my life, in my family, and the people of West Africa, and in Africa as a whole. So, we as Africans, we can never sleep because our destiny lies in the hands of God. Concerning about my collaboration with any artist, I have not yet done any collaboration with any artist yet. But I've been having people to collaborate with me, but I haven't heard it from God to collaborate music with anybody. So you don't do things on your own. But when you are with God, God leads you. When God leads you, you do the best. So when people say, come and collaborate with me, I say, no. Wait, when I hear from God. Yeah, concerning my platforms that you can have Ignatius Chris. First, my name is Ignatius Chris. You can have me on YouTube with the same name, Ignatius Chris. On Facebook, you can connect with me with Ignatius Chris. On Instagram, you can connect with me with Ignatius Chris Music. On Twitter, you can still connect with me with the same name, Ignatius Chris. So I thank you all. May God bless you. God bless the people that are mom that have handled me this project. And I pray that may God do mightily in your life. And I pray that may you not remain the same. The same God that has been doing great things in the life of many, I pray that may that same God grant you your heart desire as you keep on doing the work of God. May your hands be blessed, and may whatever thing that you lay your hands to do, may it prosper double in your life, and may your families be saved. I love you guys. Stay blessed. As we have God in our heart, may this generation keep on being in peace as we desire to serve God in humility. Thank you all for watching. Stay blessed.